Lord, search us tonight, Lord. Show us, reveal us the word, what you have for us, what you want us to see, where you want us to guide, be guided, Lord. Be with the worship team and those here tonight. And we just thank you, Lord. We thank you for tonight in Jesus' name.
So come and let your presence fill our praise, fill our praise. Come and let your presence fill this place. Come and let your presence fill our praise, fill our praise. Come and let your presence fill this place. Come and let your presence fill our praise, fill our praise. Come and let your presence fill this place. Come and let your presence fill our praise, fill our praise. Come and let your presence fill this place.
We want to meet.
the one our hearts adore. We love you, we love you, Lord. The one we came here for, we love you, we love you, Lord. Lift your voice, lift your voice, lift your voice tonight.
Worthy one.
your winds and waves of your spirit, of your presence. Release your winds and waves, release your winds and waves of your spirit, of your presence. Release your winds and waves, release your winds and waves of your spirit, of your presence as we wait on you. Yes, we wait on you. Come speak. Come speak. Come speak. We're not in a just want to hear, hear your voice tonight. Just want to hear, hear your voice tonight. I just want to hear, hear your voice, hear your voice tonight. Lord, we just want to hear, just want to hear, hear your voice tonight. The sound of many waters, the still small voice, ring down like many waters, the still small. Thank you. on, I feel the wind.
We can't. It showered. He rose again and ascended up to the right hand of the power. So now we long. We long. So now we long. Now we long to know your nearness as in the garden, to walk with you, Lord, hand in hand. This will be our song until nothing else will do. We must have you to know your nearness as in the garden. I want to walk with you, Lord, hand in hand. This will be our song until you come home. There's nothing else will do. We must have. I must have you. It's my heart's cry tonight. I must have you. I must have you. You can have all this world. I must have you.
Just give me Jesus.
I must have you.
For those that are here tonight, the mic is open, so if there's something that God's been putting on your heart, definitely want to pray for, please take a seat up here in the front row, and I will definitely guide you when the time's right to pray. I'm going to be reading out Psalms 112, verse 1. Praise the Lord. How blessed is the man who fears the Lord, who greatly delights in his commandments. His descendants will be mighty on earth. The generation of the upright will be blessed. Wealth and riches are in his house, and his righteousness endures forever. Light arises in the darkness for the upright. He is gracious and compassionate and righteous. Lord, we just praise you, God. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, that we are fearing you, God. Lord, we thank you, Lord, that we are delighting, greatly delighting in your commands, Lord. We thank you, God, as we're doing that, our descendants, Lord, will be mighty here on earth, God. We thank you, Jesus, that wealth and riches are in our house, God. We thank you, God. We thank you, Lord, that you are doing a work in our hearts, God. Whatever needs to be removed, remove it. Whatever's in our way, move it. We thank you, God, that we are pursuing you, Lord. We are humbly pursuing you, God. We are praising you, Lord. Search our hearts, Holy Spirit. Search our hearts. Search the depth of our hearts. We thank you, God. We thank you, Lord, for our descendants. We thank you for laborers being birthed, laborers coming forth. We thank you, Jesus, of your promise. We praise you, Lord. We praise you, Lord. We thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name.
His world.
to that, Lord. We know what your word says, Lord. It says right here in Psalms 114, tremble, O earth, before the Lord, before the God of Jacob, who turned the rock into a pool of water, the flint into a fountain of water. If he's speaking to the rock to turn into the water, Lord, he can speak to a woman that can't bear a child, Lord. And we speak to that right now, Lord, knowing that your word is true, God. We know what your word says, Lord, and we just thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord, that you're doing a work right now in that, Lord, that you're birthing laborers, you're birthing, multiplying people's households right now, Lord, multiplying their children, God, and we just thank you of a blessing over their children, Lord, that their descendants are going to be strong, Lord, and we just thank you in Jesus' name that you are doing these healings with all women across this nation. In Jesus' name.
You're the God who heals. You're the God who saves us.
Fear bad news.
Praise, O servants of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord from this time forth and forever, from the rising sun to its setting. The name of the Lord is to be praised. The Lord is high above all nations. His glory is above the heavens. We praise your name, Lord, as you're speaking life into our hearts, as you're speaking into us, Lord. We praise you, Lord. As we wake up, we praise you. As you deliver us, we praise you. As you heal us, we praise you, Lord. As the enemy tries to attack us, we praise you, God. Forever and ever, Lord, we praise your name. We thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name.
According to the riches of his glory, to be strengthened with might through his Spirit in your inner man, that you would be filled with all the fullness of God. Father, we thank you that even tonight we stand before you. We thank you tonight that we stand amongst the creatures, the four living creatures, the elders, the heavenly hosts that surround your throne, that through faith we join in the cries of heaven. And Lord, we ask you for your bride, that you have called to be whole, to be holy and blameless, to be near you. The bride that you have seated in heavenly places, to walk blameless before you in love. God, we ask you, Lord, for grace upon our heart today, for a strengthening by your Holy Spirit tonight. God, I ask you for the gift of faith to know and to remember that they are called, that they are chosen, that they belong to you and to you alone, that you have purchased each of us from the kingdom of darkness to the kingdom of the Son of your love, that you have purchased us by your very own blood. God, I ask you tonight, would you release revelation that strengthens hearts, that girds up hearts with power and strength and might on the inside. God, I ask you for those who are being tossed to and fro, who are looking to the right and to the left, searching and longing for something solid to put their feet upon. God, I ask you tonight, would your bride be reminded of your love? Would your bride be reminded of her nobility and her place before you, seated in heavenly places? God, would you come, Holy Spirit, and do what you love to do, and remind your bride of her position, of her authority, of your love tonight. So I ask you in the name of Jesus, strengthen her by your Spirit in her inner man. Oh, grace of God, meet her tonight.
Now. Revelation of the Father's love.
overwhelmed. Open her eyes. Remind
her. Gaze on our beloved one.
Every son and daughter.
To know the fire in your eyes.
Captivated, I'll never look away.
Oh, lift her gaze tonight.
To know this love you have, you want to share.
Those who are overwhelmed and distracted, those who are feeling weak and confused, God, we ask you for the winds of the Holy Spirit to rush over her heart tonight. Every mother and father, every teenager, every pastor, God, I ask you, winds of refreshing, come and blow upon her even now. Lord, as they're sitting in their house, as they're thinking about their to-do list and what is lacking and their needs and in the confusing situations surrounding them, God, you know, and I ask you, Holy Spirit, give strength, give might, give grace, gird her up. Fill her up in Jesus' name.
Fill till overflowing.
Yeah.
Fill to overflowing.
Fill to overflowing.
Till they sing my cup, it runs over.
Pour it out, pour it out. We're asking for more.
Pour it out, pour it out.
Pour it
we're
out.
Asking for more.
We're asking for more.
We are. power, yours is the glory forever. Have your way tonight, 'cause yours is the kingdom, yours is the power, yours is the glory forever. Amen. Yours is the kingdom, yours is the power, yours is the glory forever. We declare tonight that yours is the kingdom, yours is the power, yours is the glory forever. We declare that yours is the kingdom, yours is the power, yours is the glory forever. Amen. Yours is the kingdom, yours is the power, yours is the glory forever. Amen. Yours is the kingdom, yours is the power, yours is the glory forever. Amen. Yours is the kingdom, yours is the power, yours is the glory forever. Forever. Yours is the kingdom, yours is the power, yours is the glory forever. Forever. Yours is the kingdom, yours is the power.
Glory forever. Amen. Over all.
lives tonight. It's your kingdom. For every provision we need, it's yours. You've already done it. It's your kingdom come, your will be done. We prophesy tonight. We prophesy tonight that yours is the kingdom. It's all for your glory. You will have it all. Everything in my life, you can have it all. Place your kingship over it tonight. It's all yours. For all my children, God, they're yours. For all I have, it's yours. It's every breath I'll ever have. I give it to you, my God and King. I give it to you, my God and King, because it's yours. So come have the glory. Come have it all, because it's yours. It's yours. Come have it all tonight. Come have it all tonight, because it's yours. Set your throne upon everything in my life tonight. Set your kingship, your leadership. We set you up tonight. High above every other thing. High above every other thing. We set you on high. The King Jesus leadership. We look to you. We look to you. Come have your leadership over every area, all the provision, all the needs I have. Come have your leadership in your way. Have your way.
Have your way. Have your way.
Come have your way. Reveal every area where I haven't laid it down, where I'm still holding on. Reveal every area tonight, over every heart right here. Open our eyes to see, give revelation, give insight into what you see. Insight into what you see tonight in me. Let it be your prayer tonight. Give insight and revelation right here to me, right here to me, that I could lay it down. I could give you the leadership tonight. For I know the purposes and plans you have are good. They are good. Your plan is perfect, and I want it over me tonight. For your ways are perfect. I want your leadership tonight. Have your way in me. Speak it out tonight. Have your way. Lord, have your way in me.
Have your way in me.
Come have your way in me.
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 Come have your way in me.
Have your way in me.
Have your way in me.
Thank you. everything and nothing less. My best, my all. You deserve my every breath, my life, my song, everything. Everything and nothing less. My best, my all. You deserve it, God. You deserve my every breath, my life, my song. Humbly I stand. Foot of the cross, I surrender. I surrender all. All who are weary, keeps keeping me from going deeper with you, God, I surrender. I surrender. I surrender all my fears, all my worries. I surrender. I surrender. I surrender the need to be right. I surrender it all to you. I surrender. I surrender all. I want to choose the better thing. I want to choose the better thing. It's Jesus. It's Jesus. Every. to the secret place, just an altar and a flame. Love is found here in our sacred space. I hear your voice, I see your face. Just an altar and a flame. Love is found here in our sacred space. I hear your voice, I see your face. You're still my first love. There's a table just for you and me. Break the bread and pour the wine. Perfect union, nothing in between. I am yours and you are mine. You're still. There's a table just for you and me. Break the bread and the wine. Perfect union, nothing in between. I am yours and you are mine. You are, you are. You're still.
You're still.
are still our first love. You're still our first love.
Sing of you.
Just want to thank everybody from online to here, Gateway House of Prayer, for coming in and just seeking the Lord. And you know, there's no better place to be than in His presence. Really awesome Gateway House of Prayer. We like to every week highlight a ministry, a focus ministry, and this week it's Southgate Church in Crestwood. And we just want to pray over Southgate and the leaders there, from Scott, Kevin, and Tim. So join with me in a prayer, even online. Lord, we just thank you for Southgate, Lord. We thank you, Lord, that you're growing in the leaders, the Holy Spirit, you're moving in that church. You're building up laborers, Lord. You're building up followers, people that desire you, God. You're pouring into the ministry from finances, Lord, from the door greeters all the way to the pulpit, Lord, to the leaders, Lord, to the pastor, God, to those that attend, God, that you're just pouring in to the families of that church, Lord. You're pouring into what they're standing on, what they're believing on, Lord, what ministries they're working with, God, and you're using Southgate, Lord. You're using that ministry, God. You're using the leaders, the pastor, and the church, Lord. We just thank you, God. We thank you for that, and we just ask a special blessing over them, Lord. Thank you, in Jesus' name. Well, tonight is done, but we have the remainder of the week. here at GHOP. So we definitely invite you guys to come back tomorrow or even Friday. So just going to pray over your guys' night. And we just thank you, Lord, for those that come here tonight, Lord. We thank you for those that are online right now, Lord, just seeking you, Lord. To the worship team, Lord. Anything in our hearts, Lord, that we have desired, God, that we have just been seeking you, Lord. Anything that we've been standing on, God. For those that are here, that you are in their you are taking them to a secret place, God. And whatever they're searching for, whatever they're asking for, it is being done. It is being taken care of, Lord, by you in your hands, Lord. We just thank you for this week, God. We thank you for opportunities for tomorrow, Holy Spirit, that we may pour into others, Lord, that may we show love to others, God, and that we may lead someone to you, God. We just thank you for your kingdom. We thank you for what's to come. We thank you for your love, Lord, and we thank you for your Son. We just give you all the praise in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you, guys.